Well, seeing as it's the final week of Big Brother, we met up with some of the previous Big Mouth hosts.
My favourite housemate has been Ziggy. Ziggy's a bit sleazy. My favourite has
That's
been...
That's what I liked about him.
No, it freaked me out. It's okay. Just slimy.
Who did you like?
Carol.
I'm coming, baby!
She was the mother of the household.
Nice rack.
She was adventurous, good rack.
I think I'd have to say Charlie, because I've had a piece now.
My favourite Big Brother housemate has to be Chanel. She seems like a totally stable person, but in the house was just so irrational.
I can't help it if I've got a natural curl to my hair.
My favourite Big Brother moment was watching Shabnam be evicted and leave the house, because when she got out, she did this really horrible dance, which was shocking to watch. And I just really enjoy awkward moments.
When Brian didn't know who Shakespeare was.
Who's Shakespeare?
Who's Shakespeare?
That, and when he got a hard one in the caravan.
Yeah.
Look quickly.
My favourite was actually Brian sticking up to Charlie.
Don't change your voice, mate, because you want me to shout.
No, just don't! If you want to shout, you can go and shout. It's fucking shouting!
I think he sort of was the one who brought her down to size.
My favourite moment was Liam.
Your dreams.
Remarkable.
Absolute dream.
With my wings of steel.
Amazing to watch as an educational piece.
As a man.
My favourite Big Brother moment has got to be the rivalry and pure hatred between Chanel and Charlie.
Fuck you,
oh, don't spit all over yourself, you scruffy little slut.
You know, it kept me gripped all summer.
Whoa! Is that intense? Slut slag? Well, I gotta say, my favourite housemates, like I mentioned, are the twins who've made it through to the final week without ever being nominated. So let's take a look back at their time in the house.
I don't have a clue what Amanda thinks.
Three.
Sobbing.
Behind the facade, there are two very, very intelligent girls.
R-E-S-E-C-T.
Sam and Amanda have minds of their own and can think for themselves.
Even when she's a bloody hot dog, she still looks good.
Monday.
The flipping twinnies are getting themselves excitable there now.
At the lowest point, you look at them and it's like sunshine in the house.
Okay, we've called this discussion Twin It to Win It. So, Carol Louise, how do you get on with the twins in the house?
I thought I got on all right with them until they nominated me.
So just because they're nominated, yeah? No.
You know what I don't like? I don't like is when people nominate you and then they try to be really friendly with you.
Yeah, but people have to be nominated. They have to be nominated. I can't have nothing bad said about the twins. I love them.
No, I do. The twins are nice girls. They are nice girls. What if they'd been a bit more off with me and not tried to be too friendly with me?
Because just in case they're nominated, you feel better about that.
It made me think that they were my friends, and then really they'd been nominated.
And they wasn't.
No, but they were.
But they're just they're playing the game. Trace, what about you, Trace? Can you find anything bad to say about the twins?
Too much makeup. Too much perfume.
Too much. Good.
It's yeah, my but
they,
turn.
Were they nice to live with? Were they nice to live with?
Oh, it's like that, is it now?
I lived for 12 weeks.
Tracy, did you like anyone in the house?
I know,
me? Yeah. Get in.
Audience, who likes the twins? I need some twins. Tell me about the twins.
I love the twins. They're so... There's nothing... I can't say anything bad about them. They're sort of... They make me feel sort of euphoria and they're like watching the Teletubbies and every time...
They have got that lovely girly innocentness about them, haven't they?
They make you feel good.
There's so much you can watch about the twins, for God's sake.
Tell me.
They've had every emotion, Jimmy. They've been up, they've been down, you know, they have never got into an argument apart from Tracy with the whole Jerry thing and
Rory.
But, you know, if I was depressed, I would go to them every day.
No, I know, but they
have I got any twin facts? Is anybody got any twin facts? twin fans over there? Is there any twin fans over there? Let me speak to some twin fans over here. Is there twin fans over here? Tell me about what you think about the twins. Talk to me.
I think they're lovely, Ian, honestly. The twins, twins.
Why is my face going like this looking at you? I think the twins. Yes, who thinks the twins can win it?
OK, let people who are too good win the show for once. Someone who is too nice and too good, let them win the show.
How can you be too nice? No, but the thing about it is, if you win this show, you've got to say, as much as Ziggy's getting stick, which I think is a bit harsh...
But they're the most genuine people in the house.
Yeah, but the thing is, if you win it, you deserve to win it.
Ryan!
Surely.
But they do deserve to win it. I mean, it's not like they're the most spiteful or the most horrible.
You don't think they deserve to win it? Why?
Because all they do is scream, no arguments, no entertainment. Nah, man.
But they're fun-loving! Are they fun-loving or is it just me being biased? Are they fun-loving?
I like the fact that they went in and I thought, oh, they're just going to be the same, like each other, but they've both come out.
Yeah,
they're different. They're different.
I've seen, like, when the show just started, I thought, oh my god, these people are like so fake. But now that moved on, it's real because how can you keep up, how can you keep such a fake thing for such a long time?
Absolutely, that's what I'm saying. What are you saying, sweetie?
I think that Sam tries to act like Amanda more than she tries to act like herself.
Yeah. But they're twins, they might be confused about who each other are. You know what we're going to do? We're gonna take a call, we're going to find out from somebody who does know the twins very well. It's their Auntie Julie. Julie, what you got to say? How you doing, Auntie Julie? Yeah. How you doing?
I'm all right, fine.
Good, good, good. What is it about the twins that has made them so popular? Are they always like that?
They're very down-to-earth girls. They don't get involved in any arguments and they haven't really got a bad word to say about anybody.
No, but they start to get a little bit emotional. They do get quite emotional, don't they?
Yeah.
I don't like the
fighting. Yeah, what, are they always like that? Do they get emotional?
I wouldn't say so, no. I think mainly they're missing family and friends. I mean, it's the longest time they've ever been away from home. And I think some of it may be the nerves up for the evictions on Friday.
But what about a competitiveness with each other? Are they competitive with each other?
No, I wouldn't say they compete against each other. I mean, they'd rather help each other out.
They do.
And we'll work together, yeah.
Do you think they can win it?
Definitely, 100%.
Thanks, Auntie Julie. Audience, can they win it? Yeah! Well, everybody, audience, can they win it? Yeah! Carla Louise, what do you think? Can they win it?
The twins?
Yeah.
I mean, if the public are going to vote for them, I don't necessarily think that they deserve to win, no.
No? Yeah. What about... Trace? Trace, what do you think, Tracy?
Yeah,
can they win it? No?
No.
Okay, well, you just keep that to yourself then, Tracy. Anyone else, can they win it?
Yes! Definitely.
I don't personally think they should win. Excuse me.
Don't be like that. You just don't say that to her.
Did you say that?
Have they been good housemates?
Yes! Yes.
They've been good housemates, haven't they?
Ian, they have been, but there's so much you can... Thank you. There's so much
I can
see from the twins.
And
we've seen... But the thing is...
I'm going to have to stop. You listen. That's all we've got time for. Thanks to all the guests. Thanks to the audience. Everything's fantastic. We'll do it again tomorrow. 10 o'clock.